Hey guys, welcome to the Dawn Mills Tea. Once again, I'm back here with a new recipe. Today, I'm gonna teach you how to make homemade Bombay Pav. So, these are the ingredients. 1 cup milk, 1 teaspoon of dried yeast, 1 teaspoon of sugar, 4 cups of all-purpose flour. Now, take a clean bowl and add our milk in it. And add the 1 teaspoon of sugar and dry yeast. And have a nice mix. You should whisk it till the sugar melts. Now keep it aside for 5 to 10 minutes till it raises up. After 5 minutes, here you see the yeast is risen up. Remember one thing, the milk should be warm, not too hot. Now start adding our all-purpose flour to the yeast. Add salt as per your taste. Put some butter and start kneading it. In the first 5 to 10 minutes, it will be little sticky and clumsy, but if you keep on kneading it, it will turn into a soft dough. Now as you see, I got the perfect consistency. Now I'm gonna shift this into my working table. Now keep on kneading it. Keep on kneading it to continuously 10 to 15 minutes. See, it will be sticky like this. But as you knead, it will come into a proper dough. Now as you can see, it has become like a proper soft dough. Now shift it to the same bowl and cover it with a muslin cloth and keep it aside for 1 hour in a room temperature. You can see our dough is ready after 1 hour and it's very fluffy. I'm gonna shift this to my working table. Just knead this for 5 minutes. Now make small equal portions of this dough. See, I've cut it into small equal portions of the dough, and now take a tray and you just grease it with ghee or oil. Ghee, butter or oil. Keeping it in the tray, just make the small portions in ball shape and place it. To place the bowls, and now just cover this tray with a clean moist towel. And keep it aside for 1 hour. Let it rise. Wow guys, as you can see, our pav dough is so fluffy and raised so well, and it's ready to get baked. Before that, preheat your cooker for at least 10 minutes and have a milk grease with a teaspoon of sugar. Since I have already preheated my cooker, I'm gonna place my tray. Now I have placed my tray in the cooker and now close it without the whistle and keep it for baking for 10 to 15 minutes. Yay, our pav is ready. See, the pav is so soft. Hey guys, I'm sorry for this, but actually you should not keep it for 15 to 10 minutes. You have to keep it for 25 to 30 minutes. Thank you, bye.